Welcome to Transportation Infrastructure Research Laboratory. This time I investigated about the future development of Hong Kong International Airport. So I explained about this development plan. This airport was designed as replacement for the former Hong Kong International Airport, commonly known as Kai Tak Airport, built in 1925. At first, I'd like to talk about the conclusion of this theme. The expansion of this airport could be wasted due to Hong Kong's turmoil and depreciation. Next, I'd like to talk about the basic information of this airport. The location of this airport is Lantau Island in Hong Kong. The service area is Hong Kong and Pearl River Delta. The open date is 6th July 1998. Next, I'd like to check about statistic information in 2019. The passengers figure is 71,541,000. This figure is 13th in the world. The aircraft movement is 420,000. And cargo metric ton is 4,810,854. This figure is number one in the world. This airport currently has two runways. The direction of the first runway is 07R25L. Another is 07C25C. Both runways have the same length and surface. The length of the runway is 3,800 meters. Surface is asphalt concrete. Finally, let's check the location of the airport on the map. As I explained earlier, this airport has two runways. These runways are parallel to each other, located in here. And this airport have two terminals. Terminal one is here. Terminal two is here. Terminal two is under constructing, under reconstructing now. Midfield concourse is located here. And North Satellite concourse is located in here. And this airport has cargo area and maintenance site. The north region is the development area of this airport. The new runway is under constructing here. And the terminal 3 is under constructing, located in here. The target year of new runway is 2022. Terminal 3 is 2024. In the future, this airport will have three runways and three terminals. Near this airport is world's largest Hong Kong Zhuhai Macau Bridge. It's a great location, but the success of this development plan depends on the end of the upcoming terminal in Hong Kong. What do you think about the future development of this airport?